Hey guys, it's Rosie, welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make these fabric masks, which you can put interfacing inside of them if you would like, just to make them safer, or alter them however you want to make them fit you, but I'll just show you this basic pattern. So yeah, let's get started. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you learned how to make one of these and you were able to make one for yourselves. So stay well, and I will see you guys later. Bye.